With DoubtNut, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNut app today.
Hello students, today's question is the number of distant values of lambda for which x minus 1 upon 1 is equal to y minus 2 upon 2 is equal to z plus 3 upon lambda square and x minus 3 upon 1 is equal to y minus 2 upon lambda square is equal to z minus 1 upon 2 are coplanar is. So basically in this question we have to find the distant values for which these two lines are coplanar, right? How many distant numbers values we get for lambda? So let us start with the solution. So we know that the general equation of line in Cartesian form is x minus x1 upon a is equal to y minus y1 upon b is equal to z minus z1 upon c. This is a general equation of line in Cartesian form, right? And we are given such Cartesian form equations for two lines, right? For line 1, we are given x minus 1 upon 1 is equal to y minus 2 upon 2 is equal to z plus 3 upon lambda square, right? So on comparing this line 1 equation with the general equation, we can come to a conclusion that the values for x1 comma y1 comma z1 will be, these will be 1 comma 2 comma minus 3. Right. Similarly, for line 2, we are saying it L2, we are given the equation as x minus 3 upon 1 equal to y minus 2 upon lambda square is equal to z minus 1 upon 2. So, on comparing this with x1, this equation with this, so we can come to a conclusion that here the points are 3, comma 2, comma 1. Alright, so these are the points. Now we know that the condition for coplanarity is what? It is x2 minus x1, then y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, and here a1, b1, c1, here a2, b2, c2. Is its determinant should be equal to 0. All right. So if two lines are coplanar, then the determinant of this should be equal to 0, and these are the points. And here, this a1, these are all the vectors through which these lines are parallel to which, right? So this should come equal to 0, then only we can say that these are coplanar. So let us solve this. Let us find the determinant. So here we will get 2 into 4 plus lambda to the power of 4 plus 4 into lambda square minus 2 is equal to 0, and that will be equal to 8 minus 2 lambda to the power 4 plus 4 lambda square minus 8 is equal to 0. Further, if you simplify, so this will become lambda to the power 4 minus 2 lambda square equal to 0. From here we can say that lambda, if we take out lambda square common from here, so lambda square into lambda square minus 2 will be equal to 0, right? So if we equate this and this one by one with 0, so we get the values for lambda as, from here we get the value as 0, and if we equate this part, then lambda square will be equal to 2 and lambda will be equal to plus minus under root 2. So the two other values for lambda are plus minus root 2. So that means lambda here is having three distant values, right? One is 0, another is root 2, and another is minus root 2. So it is having three distant values, right? So now let us take the options. So we were asked to find the number of distant values for lambda. So the correct option is option number 3, three distant values. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNut app today.